Who controls the money in your house and why?
Okay, I control the money in the house.
Karena suami saya itu tipe orang yang boros.
Definitely my mom, because my dad does not know how to handle money.
Biasanya wanita lebih teliti.
Then I'm the one who allocates it for whatever expenditures are needed.
Because he doesn't want me to spend.
Empower your life with Simply Money.